Mr. Lincoln, aren't you just comfortable? Hi, what happens if I turn on the water? You like little drips? What purrs? He says, I really need a home to call my own. I could help you keep your bathroom sink full of cat hair, too. That's why we keep a little wipe here. Okay, you ready for the drip? It's gonna go on your nose, you know. You know how to move. There you go, baby. He loves the water. He's very curious. You got your nose wet? You know what? It's getting your whole body wet because you're laying in it. Oh, you finally figured out you're wet, huh? Baby, that's enough water. We'll get you a towel to dry you off before you hop out. He says, oh, the adventures a little kitty has, swimming in the sink. Wet paws. Now you're going to leave wet paw prints everywhere? He's looking down the drain trying to figure out where the water went. Come on, silly boy. Handsome pussycat.